Democracy that I find the debatable topic is media and its role.
But what we do not understand is that we always go on the surface level of it. It is not just by the people, or the people for the people. What it actually in depth means is that we are all equal, and what the politics, the government, it is a representative of the people. It is a shape of the people's opinion that is in the form of the government.
Some laws at some times are correct, but at other times they are not correct. Like in present situation, we don't need Article 37. In the same way, some laws we might think scrapped at that time might not be scrapped. At that time, the people wanted their own sovereignty and semi-autonomous.
Democracy, हम लोग खुद बनाते हैं by voting. हम leaders चुनते हैं. लेकिन जो ये leaders हैं, कभी कभार हमारी पूरी मुश्किलें solve नहीं करते.
Government in which a supreme power is vested in the people and exercised by them directly or indirectly through a system of representation.
And there are so many more examples. Here are so many inspiring stories which are emerging from Kashmir.
इतना difficult था इस population को manage करना, मगर उसके बावजूद हमने मैनेज करके दिखाया. इन सम ऑफ द वर्ल्ड्स मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट एंड अनमैनेजेबल सर्कमस्टांसेस वी इंडिया एज अ कंट्री मैनेज्ड इट सो वेल कि आज की डेट में हमारे पास ऐसे इंस्टीट्यूशंस हैं जहां से गूगल माइक्रोसॉफ्ट जैसे लोगों को सीईओ ले जाने पड़ते हैं.
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता.